right. I must have suppressed it.
So what happened?
Nothing really. We just had dinner, drinks, sex. It's that kind of thing.
Oh, okay. Okay. Now, you're the only woman I know that's ever had sex with another woman. Details. I want details.
That was great.
And?
And I'm not going to tell you all the gory details.
Why the hell not? I'd tell you. Well, now, God damn it, Casey. My life is one dull little corner
fine,
of the room.
Fine, fine. God forbid you're sitting in the dark.
Thank you.
Okay. So, we did everything except insert foreign objects. What? Now you don't want details?
Sorry. Continue.
Well, it was unbelievable. I mean, I don't know what else to say.
Ooh. So, you're going to be a lesbian now? I mean, have you crossed over?
It's not a big deal. I've slept with the woman before.
Excuse me? How come you never told me? How could you do this to me?
Sorry, it slipped my mind.
Yeah, right. Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Do you find me attractive?
Where are you going with this, Sharon?
I mean, not that I want you to, but how come you never came on to me?
Are you joking?
Is it because I'm black?
Oh, no, no. It's because you're insane. Now go away. Go!